two players that you mentioned stepped up to the plate.
Yeah, I mean, these two, again, they could get in most teams. I think last season, Sanchez, he came to this league and set it alight. But these two, they play in tandem together. They're on the same wavelength. And once they're playing well and on fire, they're a hard pair to stop. And today, the difference with Özil, he's getting in the box.
Here comes Aranda Martel! It's a wonderful third for Arsenal. Watford carved apart by some visionary play. Coming into Alexis Sanchez. Giroud on his way to the penalty area. And it's the nerve settler for Arsenal. And a really important goal scored by Mesut Özil.
Push Arsenal back and here's Özil.
Özil, those two linking up last. Lovely play, this brilliant. Well then, what a goal that is by Arsenal. That is a classic. To Sanchez again, back to Özil, taking up a great position here, all the way through to Joel Campbell! It's his first goal for Arsenal, and it surely seals 3 points for the Gunners.
take a look past our innocence. Take a step back.